Good evening. I wish to talk to you this evening about the state of the nation's affairs. And the picture I have to paint is not, unfortunately, a very cheerful one.
One, why don't you try it out? I don't know, my head's filled with doubt. Ah, go on, a little bit long throat. And you feel the whack off, you see it's well worth it.
Curlock was a small little village up until the 1950s. Then the government wanted to regenerate the inner city. So it dumped thousands of people out onto the north side of Curlock, Fingless and Ballymun. I turned around to walk away, right? And then I heard that fucking song coming from the rugby club.
As the fire takes hold, the nearby plastic seats begin to decompose.
You know that, Ireland, don't you? The fucking Anglophile licking, rugby and cricket playing, gin and tonic drinking, Jubilee watching, touts a lair, babe, knob jockeys.
Will you miss it?
Yeah, kind of. It's not point.
No wages and taxes and all that. Have you no shame? You've no shame. You're at the TV there the last 2 days mounting out of yourselves. You should be ashamed of yourselves. Shame on you.
Thank you.
I had this feeling like I wasn't alone. This time I knew who I was.